أعوذ بالله من الشيطان اللعين الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
You don't need the mic, so it's everyone's close. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Walaikum assalam.
First of all, wishing you all a very happy Eid Mubarak. And on behalf of Ashton University Ahlul Bayt Society, I welcome you one and all, welcome all of you to our sixth event, which is Dua Kumail. Before we actually just get into the dua, I'd like to just talk about a few points about this Dua Kumail. So the first one was Dua Kumail was actually first it was revealed to Nabi Khizr long before Prophet Muhammad and all of them were born. But however, this dua became more prevalent in which was at the narration state that one day in the mosque of Basra on the fifth night of 15th of Shaban, when Amir al-Mu'mineen,
Hello. I just have a room count, please.
Yeah, go ahead. You are just citing